Finally, the civilization downfall is in view. I believe Africa will come to rescue.